Hi, my name is Joe Osawaye.
So how long you have been in Dubai?
Almost 8 years now.
Okay, so you do your business over here, so what?
Yes, I have a hospitality brand called Kiza, based at the DIFC. It's the number one Pan-African restaurant in the whole of the UAE.
Oh, I would love to try. So, if I want to ask you, how long you have been connected with this club, with the ELS club?
Oh, the CEO club. I've been connected for about 4 years now, and I've played a number of the tournaments. I didn't play last year, but I decided to play this year.
So how was your experience this year?
Oh, fantastic, fantastic. It's just getting better and better. And with a lot of amazing CEOs here, there's a lot of networking going on. And it's not just golf and the fun of golf, but you get to meet so many wonderful, like-minded people as well.
So, yeah, you know, like golf is always called as one of the most expensive game. And, you know, it's like it has its own class. So what you think about golf? For you, what is a golf is all about?
Golf is about networking, exercise, fun, a good laugh. It's a little bit addictive because the day you play good, you want to go repeat it the next time. And then when you play bad, you want to go back to correct it. So you just get into that roller coaster of wanting to play forever.
So it's like, you know, it's an addiction, you know.
It's an addiction.
That's really great, sir.
It's a good addiction.
It should be, you know. Sports is something which has to be addicted. So
correct,
I think
correct.
This game is good.
Yes.
So I just want to know, what are you looking for? Like, if I ask about golf and business, so how they are interconnected? Because people tell us, you know, it comes to, you know, everyone doesn't play golf. So mostly are people from a very different class play this game.
Correct. There's a big tie-up between golf and business, because business is a very, very challenging space. So we do a lot of easing off or relaxation in the golf, but we also do business as we play golf, because you're going to stay with someone for about 4 hours. It gives you an opportunity to get to know the person and understand the person's character and so many things during the game of golf. In 4 hours, you can tell the kind of person that you're playing with.
You mean
if he has an anger problem, if he's a cool chap, and all that.
So it's like you get connected with the person very well.
So much.
It's really nice, but it's like, hope we can again connect. So hope you to see in the event. Thank you so much, sir.
Thank you very much. Thanks for having me.